know, Jesus said in Matthew 11:28, "Come unto me, all ye who are weary and heavy laden, and I'll give you rest." How many know there's rest in the presence of God tonight? That's right. Let's come to Him.
I will come to you. You have the words of life. I will come to you. You are the
everything you have for us. The Bible tells us that God became flesh and dwelt among us. He knows everything we're going through. He walked where we walk, and He's been there. Amen.
He walked where I walk.
He walked where I walk.
He stood where I stand.
He stood where I stand.
He felt what I feel.
He felt what I feel.
He understands.
Stung by the prejudice,
suffering injustice,
suffering.
this with me. God is a good God.
Verse 1 says, praise is becoming to the upright. In other words, praise looks good on you. And have you ever wondered what it must look like to God when he sees a crowd of 2,000 people here in Minneapolis, St. Paul, with their hands lifted high, giving him glory, honor, blessing, and power? I know it must touch his heart. And I think God would say to us tonight, Church, you're looking good. Praise looks good on you. Let's listen to what God has to say about our praise tonight.
When you lift your hands up high and you sing a song of praise to me, it brings me great delight. Such a lovely sight. And yes, it is true. Praise looks good on you. Morning, night, and noon, your praise ascends to heaven high. The smell of sweet perfume filling every room. And yes, it is true. Praise looks good on you. Offer up your praise. You lift your voice with singing, but your heart sees far away. More than a sacrifice, I am looking for your life, holy and acceptable and pleasing in my sight. So offer up your life, holy and acceptable, a willing sacrifice, precious in my sight. But in all that you do, remember all I want is you.
Let's worship Him.
Your prayer. Let me be
acceptable.
Lord, let me be a sacrifice, consumed in your praise. Let me be a sacrifice. Be a sacrifice, Lord, worshiping your name.
More than anything, more than anything, I love you, Jesus, more than anything. More than anything, more than anything, I love you, Jesus, more than anything.
Just tell him tonight. Tells us that all things work together for good to them that love God and are called according to his purpose. And I believe what the enemy has intended for evil or bad in your life, I believe that God can turn it around for good and make a way where there seems to be no way.
God will make a way where there seems to be no way. He works in ways cannot see. He will make a way for me. He will be my God. Hold me closely to his side. With love and strength for each new day, he will make a way. He will make a way.
Sing it together.
God make a way where there seems to be no way. He works in ways we cannot see. He will make a way for me. He will be my guide. Hold me closely to his side. With love and strength for each new day, he will make a way.
desert will I see. Heaven and earth will fade, but His word will still remain. He will do something new today. In ways we cannot see, He will make a way for me. He will be my God, hold me closely to His side. With love and strength for each new day, He will make a way. He will make a way.
Maybe going through a situation tonight that seems hopeless, and you think that God has forgotten you, but He hasn't. His word tells us that He has inscribed us on the palm of His hand, and He's able to do exceedingly abundantly above all that we could ever ask or think. He can make a roadway in the wilderness and a river in the desert. He'll make a way where there seems to be no way. Let's sing it together.
God will make a way where there seems to be no way. He works in ways we cannot see. He will make a way for me. He will be my God, hold me closely to His side. With love and strength for each new day, He will make a way. He will make a way.
God, I ask You to do it in Jesus' name.
With love and strength for each new day, He will make a way.
God is bigger than any situation you may be facing tonight. He's bigger than any sickness or disease. And He's able to solve any financial problem. He can heal that broken relationship and replace any sense of loss. Because He's a God who's eternal, unchanging.
You are eternal, unchanging.
Really has.
Oh, you.
eternal, unchanging.
You are eternal, unchanging.
There's no shadow of turning.
Good and upright.
our souls. It is well. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. It is well. Thank you, God. Yes, it is. Woo. Yes. Well. Thank you, God. Amen. Thank you, God.